Big talk, little penis. Let's go.
What's going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn nother.
Tell me about it. I'm coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, and then he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business, and the Angels, they're the Angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hadn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
Stick to me, Johnny.
Take a real dumb civilian to screw with our bikes on club turf. The bikes are parked up by the Tudor Chapter's HQ. Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny, asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man. Forever. It's time to stick it to him, Johnny.
Let's do this.
Get him on the trailer, Johnny.
Shithead!
Give it up!
That's
we're everywhere, man! Jump like
fight me!
him in!
Taking this truck back to your contact?
Come on! These bikes are ours now! Come on, then!
Fucking bike!
I'm taking bigger motherfuckers than you! It's fighting time!
Pussies!
We should unload a couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo. I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times weren't always this easy.
Oh, shit!
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Well, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart are you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
Man, I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time!
Oh! Oh, we've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds!
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
And now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah. Yeah, think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. While you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Watch it there, Slim.
Assholes.
Fucking cocksuckers! Fucking pricks like those are what made me join the Lost in the first place!
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse. See who's around. Later, man.
Later. Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch. Let's see if you still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes. Shit, Jim! You should think about retiring with moves like that.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, this fat perp's brought us a present.
You know, I forgot how stupid-looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Come on, man!
You really think you can take me?
Now we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man. Think you can handle it?
Later on, brother.
Man, you like looking in my patch?
Wait here a minute. Come on, then!
Jim, you should think about retiring with moves like that.
Wait here a minute.
Make tracks to Trinity Road, John. Come on. I got your brothers coming to meet us.
You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real mature
balls.
We don't want to piss him off too much.
Catch you now, Jim!
Come on, I give up, all right? I give up. Come on, tell me.
Write me a speeding ticket!
Balls!
Time's almost up, you dirty bastard!
I said, but...
got lucky there, Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Bad biker man.
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. If the heat's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, Joe.
Nah, not really.
Well, don't you wanna dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Ooh! Surround yourself with cocaine and the asshole soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here. Come here.
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
All right.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess your semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit.
See you around, big guy.
Buyer of some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
Come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
You part company. You head up, and I'll go down.
Give me some cover!
Find some cover!
Dead.
My back's against the wall!
Yo, Murray! We going up! Fuck off! I'm bleeding out
here! Sons of bitches!
Call 911! Pull that nap!
Fight me!
I need help! I've been shot!
Let's get this over with!
Call an ambulance!
Shithead!
Honey. Oh, please. 100 yards.
So, Johnny, are we rich?
No, Billy, we're not. What we are is under observation by some kind of LCPD drugs task force. Buyer was a pig.
Hell, Johnny, that's not kosher. I'll call you when another buyer's lined up.
Sounds good.
We're moving up in the world, Johnny. There's a congressman needs your help. Tom Stubbs III. I told you keeping that lawyer around would have its uses.
This guy's at one of them dumbass gentlemen's clubs in Algonquin. The kind without tits. The jousters.
Politicians and lawyers? What are we becoming, man? Next thing you're gonna tell me we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
It's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
Torres.
It was good to see you
Johnny?
Yeah, only problem was your friend, the UC. He nearly blew my ass off. How's your fancy European friend working out?
Okay, okay. Seems like maybe he's the only guy in the city not working for the state.
Him and the lost MC. Me and the brothers are tight.
I hope so, for your sake, Johnny, you know. See you soon, baby, huh?
Do you have an appointment?
No. I thought I'd inquire about a membership.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Under this ravaged, drug-addled exterior lies the heart of a reactionary prick, so I thought I'd fit right in here.
I think you should leave, sir, before I call the police.
I think you should leave, sir, before I... Dude, it is the 21st century. Let me tell you something. You've got a job wiping rich pricks' asses, and for some reason, you seem a little pleased with yourself.
Will you leave?
Trust me, man, nothing would please me more. But I'm supposed to see Tom Stubbs, and, well, he said to meet him here.
Oh, Mr. Stubbs, sir. Okay, you only had to say so, sir. Follow me, will you? Mr. Stubbs is in the day spa, receiving some back work.
Right you are.
Mr. Stubbs, a gentleman for you.
Oh, thank you, Levis. And thank you. So, you're David Grossman's friend.
Oh, yeah. We're old, old buddies.
Love the old boy network.
Yeah, I can imagine. So, what is it that you want?
Could you excuse us, sugar?
Okay, sure.
And thank you. Best massage I ever had that didn't involve a happy ending or a poignant sense of guilt afterwards.
See you tomorrow.
Tom Stubbs, how do you do?
Well, now that you mention it, I'm starting to feel a little queasy.
Don't be pathetic. And no secrets here, pal. Now listen, I'm in a bit of a bother sport.
Well, I think they could fix that with surgery these days, you know?
Can we stop with the jokes? Grossman tells me you're reliable.
Grossman? That guy's an asshole.
Look, I'm not going to insult your intelligence by pretending to be a good guy. I'm a politician. I'm a cynic. I'm very needy. I need people to like me. I need people to like me so that they elect me. I need people to elect me so that I feel marginally less bad about myself when I stare into the mirror. That being said, I try to do a good deed here and there.
Democracy's a beautiful thing.
Personally, I prefer a benign dictatorship without the pretense of choice. But let's leave the political discussion, shall we?
Yes, let's.
Unfortunately, an awful man has ensured that my chance of being reelected is pretty much zero.
Why? Blackmail?
Not exactly. I need his money, and he hasn't died.
What? You want me to kill your father?
No, that's disgusting. How could you suggest such a thing? My father died years ago, thank God. No, my uncle, that sanctimonious do-gooder, controls the family trust.
Whoa, that's heavy, man.
Yes. So is being arrested for drug running and spending the next 30 years in prison. You and your little gang, I mean.
I see. You make a wonderful politician.
I know. Now, you've got to get the old goat today. Make it spectacular. Make it appear as though it's a terrorist act. That'll do wonders for my campaign in all sorts of ways. Levis will give you a package on the way out.
Right.
Oh, and Klebitz! Trust me, I am what I am. But I look out for those who help me.
A blackmailer with a conscience. Beautiful.
Put that gun down!
Thank you.
I'm going after this.
You cannot escape. Put your hands up and walk slowly towards me.
VIP assassination attempt in progress. Secret service request backup.
That vehicle!
Much appreciated. Sadly, Stubbs, I'm not gonna be able to disappoint you. Your uncle is no longer with us. For my conscience's sake, I hope your lack of humanity is a genetic quality.
He was a man of the people, a philanthropist, a pompous windbag, and an occasional ketamite. Typical Stubbs, you might say. Sleep easy and drop into the club sometime soon.
Thank you.
help.
I ain't got a handout for you. Sorry.
A handout ain't gonna fix it, Johnny boy. I'm into something bad. I need a knight in shining armor to take me away from this mess. They're gonna kill me, or worse.
Jesus, Ash, where are you?
Some project on Wardite. Come quick, baby.
I'll try.
Yeah, come on!
I've come for you, baby! Don't worry no more!
You're dead!
You sure know how to get yourself into trouble, don't you, baby?
You sure know how to get me out, Johnny.
Come here.
What's wrong? I don't want to hang out here. Can we go?
I don't want to hang here neither. Then again, I'm not the one messing up my head on a week-long ice binge.
I remember when you used to mess around at my place. That don't happen anymore either. Take me home, man. I'm crashing hard.
You all right?
I'm with you now, Johnny boy. How could I not be?
How long you been up? 2 days? Three?
Who's counting?
It ain't good for you. You know that.
Sure, sure. Do you expect me to stay clean when you're not there to look after me?
Maybe if you answered your calls. Fuck, whatever.
Okay, I'm bad, baby. I'm bad. I know it. You should teach me a lesson. Hit me or something. Teach me I'm wrong.
Enough of that.
Teach me, baby. The only way I'll learn, make me hurt.
You're making yourself hurt already, you fucking idiot.
Hit me!
Give me a break, sweetheart. I used to fucking love you.
You're too sweet for words, Johnny boy. You think I'm sweet too?
You ain't good for me, sugar. That's all I know.
Nice place you got here, sugar.
Not now, honey. I ain't feeling so good.
I thought you said you stopped smoking that stuff.
I did, Johnny boy. I did. I promise. I never lied to you.
Come on, baby. That's crap. You know it.
I never lied to you when I was sober.
Well, my whole life's fallen to shit, sweetheart. I guess it was dumb of me to think this would be any different.
I'm sorry. I know I ain't much, but I'm all yours. You do know that, baby, don't you?
If you say so.
I love you, Johnny. Thanks for saving me again.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you know what? We're better than this. We can live better than this.
Yeah, well, let's hope so.
Say the word, honey. Take that bike, we'll ride off into the sunset, you and me.
You, me, and that little habit of yours.
You're my habit, Johnny.
And you're ridiculous.
Thank you. deadbeats?
What a fantastic idea, James. I'll see you at yours.
Great, man. See you soon.
Hello.
Johnny Clevin.
Yeah, who's this?
He tried to offload some smack to a colleague of mine called Charlie. Costly mistake.
Who the fuck is this?
Agent Jones, FIB. We'd like you to come in for a talk. Things might be easier for you if you give us some information on your motorcycle club.
Fuck you, Fed. This conversation's over. If you got any evidence on me, get a warrant. James, how you doing?
Getting through it, brother. Just about. Listen, that guy we stole those Angels of Death bikes for, he's got a whole shopping list of bikes he wants. You interested in procuring them for him?
As long as it ain't gonna get us into shit with any more dirty cops.
Them cops ain't around no more. Get Angus on the wire when you're ready to roll. He's got the details. So long, brother.
How you doing? No shooting on sight, all right? Come again!
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you something. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, just serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what I've learned is that there's always a man, dude. He just wears a different uniform.
As you say, sir. Mr. Stubbs is in the steam room, right this way.
Plebitz, how you doing, sport?
Hey. I'm fully clothed in a steam room with a murdering politician. While my whole life falls to shit all around me. But fuck it, I'm all right. Miss your uncle?
Oh, I've doubled up on the therapy.
Change your therapist.
Oh, but I've been seeing Dr. White since I was 7. Man's a genius.
Okay, what can I do for you, man? I'm not really dressed for this, and you said it was urgent.
Yes, well, there's been a clerical error down in the deepest recesses of the Civic Citadel. A group of outstanding civilians, voters, have mistakenly been taken into LCPD custody.
Well, isn't there something you can do about that yourself, man? Pull some strings or something?
No, I'm afraid not, sport. Way too far down the line for that. Too much red tape, yada, yada, yada. No, all you need to know is that these gentlemen are in a prison transport bus, and you, my friend, need to liberate them.
Sure, I got it.
The bus is at the Leftwood police station. Get them out of there, and we will make it worth your while.
Okay. I got it.
Don't sweat it, Klebitz.
Calling my mobile phone. Okay.
Those coveralls chafing you? Well, you must be used to wearing Perseo suits and shit.
Look, it was a victimless crime. My taxes pay your salary.
Long way from the exchange now, aren't you? You yuppie pricks. Still think you're better than guys like me, huh?
You should be put down. I saw what you did to that orderly. The man's organs ain't meant to look like that. Come on!
Father! Fucker!
Police officer!
floor!
Bring it here! Bring it here, motherfucker! Sit down!
Get me a doctor!
You're the best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense.
All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people.
My cellmate. Shut it, yuppies! I'm trying to think!
Actor Industrial is where they're meant to meet us, by the Globe Oil Plant.
For these fellas, it's white-collar shenanigans, caught with their hand in the cookie jar. My greed was of a more corporeal nature.
I'm gonna take that as meaning you were into some sick shit. Let's not discuss it.
As you wish, dear boy.
I'm guessing it wasn't you I got paid to bail out anyway.
I doubt those who remember me think it a great idea that I am about to be roaming free again.
Okie dokie, then.
you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the brum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage.
This whole biker scene would be just a little
depraved. Constant verbal diarrhea.
I joined up because I heard biker chicks just get passed around.
Your hands are
hasn't
all
happened crazy yet.
Just keep talking, brother.
Hey,
hey,
John.
Johnny.
Good to see you, man.
This meth tastes like shit, man.
What's up?
You gotta hit me way harder than that to get... What's happening?